We all know that guy. The one with a knack for stretching the truth. He can make anything look like a big deal. And unfortunately for those of us in North Carolina, that guy works for the power company. Duke Energy's solar investments only add up to 4% of power sales by 2029. Meanwhile, they're stalling hundreds of independent solar projects. Don't let Duke Energy block your right to cheap, clean solar power. Stand up for solar at ncwarren.org.
Tell him I said hello.